How to save system log from ASUS Router. System log contains the system and network activities recorded in an ASUS Router. You can extract a system log from the router and save it to your personal device or a remote server. First method, save the system log to your personal device such as laptop. Connect the router to your laptop via wired or wireless connection. Open a browser and go to router settings page. Logging with your username and password. Find the system log in the advanced settings. Click on the save button to download the log file to your laptop. Save the system log in remote server. A remote server, such as NAS, can preserve the system log longer. First, connect the router to the NAS with a wired connection. Go to Router Settings, System Log page. Insert the server IP address in the remote log server. Find a remote log server port. 514 is the default port. Please ensure both server and the routers are set to the same port. Tap Apply, and the router will start to save the system logs to your remote server. You can easily retrieve logs from here. See? With ASUS Router, getting logs is simple and fast. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comment below. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.